cryogenic trays have been processed, and our colonists are safe for now.
From the interrogation, we learn that a frontier fleet patrolling the borders of a vast interstellar empire was dispatched to destroy our... The captain claimed our people violated a 4,000-year-old treaty forbidding us to develop hyperspace technology. Extermination of our planet was the consequence. The subject did not survive interrogation.